Hello, in the given question, for an electron, the quantum numbers are n equals to 4,